And now, I'm so pleased to bring out our next educator, who will speak for a few minutes on the quest to create digital age learners. Dr. Jennifer Parker, an interactive learning consultant and the co-founder of 21 Things, is going to tell us about how innovation has provided Metro Detroit schools with economical, engaging resources. Let's give it up for Jennifer.
Good afternoon, ISTE San Antonio. I am so excited to be with you today to share the Digital Age Drive-Through, Empowering Digital Age Learning with the ISTE Student Standards. But first of all, we have to say hats off to what an amazing conference. Would you please turn to your next door neighbor, give them a high five and say, ISTE rocks. What a great conference it has been. I'm an instructional technology specialist. I'm part of a team just outside of Macomb County, Michigan. We are home of the big three, but I am here to rep the Mitten State. We represent 10,000 teachers and 150,000 students in our service area. But I am proudest of my 21 Things project work. I am one of the co-creators. We wear that ISTE seal of alignment like a badge of honor. We are supported by our state REMC association, who helps us to provide free resources, PD, and resources for teachers, students, and administrators. We all share in that struggle, that challenge to find that happy medium where we have devices and resources and standards. We all want to create a gourmet meal on a shoestring budget. We found a great way to do that. We had third, fourth, and fifth grade classrooms where we were able to award Chromebooks. We were using the 21 Things for Students free digital curriculum and the ISTE Student Standards. It was a great day for me. I got to go into classrooms and I thought I was Oprah Winfrey. You get a Chromebook, and you get a Chromebook, and you get a Chromebook. But we soon found that just because you give them a device doesn't mean they're going to be a digital age learner. Kind of like giving a 16-year-old a car, you hope they took driver's training. The teachers soon had lots of questions for us. How can we find engaging resources? Things that build enthusiasm and motivation. Things that we can use these devices in our classroom to get students connected with. What about interactives? How can we build that into the mix, where we can make learning more hands-on, exciting, and fun? Most importantly, most like real world. The teachers also ask us, what about this thing called personalized learning? I want to be able to offer my students choice and voice. I want them to move at their own pace or follow me along. How can I do that self-guided journey or choose your own adventure? And finally, what's this thing called blended learning? I've got devices, curriculum. How can I successfully do the face-to-face with the online? We strongly suggested they check out the 21 Things. You're going to hear some stories from the trenches of 10 amazing teachers who have taken the 21thingsforstudents.net combined with the ISTE Student Standards and made some amazing transformations in their classroom. We started with that ISTE standard for empowered learning. Students needed to know how to use their devices. We started with Thing 1 Basics, show them how to use shortcuts, how to navigate, and how to be the masters of their own destiny on those devices. We move next to Creative Communicator, taking students through Thing 4, collaboration tools, where they learn how to do things like collaborate with video chat, even bugging the teachers after school for homework help. Digital Citizenship, moving through Things 5, 6, and 7. We wanted them to know about digital footprint, cyber safety, and be legal, be fair, even looking at clickbait and fake news as they work to become digital citizens. Global collaboration used open ed resources, our Michigan Online Social Studies textbook, used by classrooms around our state. Students were collaborating outside their classroom walls to do wonderful and amazing projects. Knowledge Constructor, they looked at Thing 9 search strategies, checking out valid and reliable resources, learning how to cite their sources, all in their learning management system as they walk through their science projects on temperature, climate, and weather. And wow, meet Lillian, problem solver extraordinaire. This girl, moving through Thing 17, created so many how-to videos, she's working on her own YouTube channel. So I say to you, how do you use those ISTE student standards? How are you creating your own digital drive-through? Making it, using it, protecting it, finding it, solving it with your own students? I'll leave you with some parting thoughts. As you consider creating your own digital drive-through, make it a happy meal. Keep it cheap, because free is good. Make it memorable. Get interactive. Have it your way. Personalize. Change the menu. Blend it. And finally, don't forget the toys at the bottom of the Happy Meal. Make that learning experience fun. For more great ideas, check out the 21 Things Project. Thank you for having me. Enjoy the rest of the conference.